Hello guys, I'm back for another video here, and today we're back at Restaurant Tycoon. You can see the store behind me, IKEA. And yeah, I just found out about these lately, and yeah, I decided to do something to my tycoon, which I'm gonna reveal after I tell you. I decided to change the design, okay? Also decided to change the floor, and also added some more of like designs and stuff. So I'm gonna reveal it to you guys now. Now let me just back up. And here's the great reveal. Ta-da! You can see over here. Oh, I added so many balloons, you can see. And yeah, this place looks more alive. And as you can see, I changed the design. It's this now. Instead of the one having a back door, I don't know what for, but yeah. I changed it for 10 diamonds, and I also changed the seat in the back. So, and also this. You guys didn't see this before, but it's a welcome. There's the dragon, there's Ultra, and welcome to the restaurant. So let's go ahead and open up. And finally, it's worked. Terry Snacks is the name of my restaurant. Now we can have all for a top view now, which is awesome. You can also have a front view. And here is our stats right now, currently. Now my highest rating I've got was 4.7, yeah, sorry about that. Now also about this, it looks cool. Now let's go ahead and check out every single one of them. Now this is what I do in every video now. I check out people. Whoa, to do that? Traditional. Ooh, that's awesome. Is it the layout you have? Sugar Baby 16. Now let's check out this guy's restaurant. The Hangout. Of course. Why wouldn't anyone even think of cool. Going to just making sure he has 4. Sorry for that. I push notifications. And of course, there's paint, which we're gonna check out later. We got some customers going in now. Oh, look, like this guy has the same stuff, so like these, huh? But more colorful. Of course, paint. She's the girl. Pinkish. And yeah, girlish colors. And I do have this too. What's up? And nice radio. Nice setup, man. Hi. Hi. Yeah. Now let's check out this guy over here. He just looks like he just started. Doing a great job. Great job, dude. Great job. Now let's go back to ours. I'm hacking, guys. I'm hacking. Are you guys gonna do something about it? Okay. I'm going to just close this, but I don't think we can. But yeah, we're doing great. We have a lot of money. We got. Oh yeah. I also did the basics. I forgot to tell you guys, because you know how it got taller. So yeah, I removed every single one, and I bought these new paintings as well, and I bought these. Wait up. This says, restaurant of the month. This amendment has been awarded this brand thanks to their high quality food service and overall customer satisfaction. Keep. And that's true. If we look at our stats, we almost can hit a 5-star, but we can't. And service speed is not going up. which will go up after we serve at least one person, because they need their opinion. I need their opinion. So yeah, mine. If you guys come to my restaurant to check it out, I'm gonna ask them to come here. See. And if you guys come to my restaurants to check it out. So yeah, I don't think no one finished yet, which means our service speed will stay at 1.0, but it will change. I'm telling you, it will change. I don't know. I kind of want to turn on the TV since we have walked past. I'm guessing we will be able to do that in the future. I just love the balloons though. I don't know. I was gonna put some in that side, but I decided nah, only on this side. You know, I did wanna place lamps instead of balloons, but that would look very weird. Very, very weird. Oh, there we go. Someone finished. Now we should be able to see how fast we serve. There we go. 4.2. 2.7. Now it will keep going up as long as my workers do their job fast. And yeah, let's start to do great, great, great. Let's close the leaderboard. We know we're on the top. Okay. I don't know. What do you guys think in the restaurant? I'ma buy flowers that are blue. Don't match. The flower, right? I don't know what's the difference. Oh, I can't change the color. Just remember, we can only push these. Well, we can change it to blue, but that would look weird. Let's see then. What can we do? Oh my god, excuse me for a second. Okay. Oh my. Okay, we're back. Sorry about that. But yeah, I was talking about these lights over here. And I also want this. Good size. Now let's fight it. I kind of want to place these around, but that would look super weird. And I also want to play lamps around. I don't know if I should take the cube. The cube looks pretty cool. Yeah. I don't know. Which one do you guys think would look better? I'm thinking the cube. Yeah. We're gonna need a lot of those. Seriously, a lot. Okay, that's enough. I think I overbought. That's fine. We can sell them. Ooh, let's see how we're starting. Did it go up yet? They done over there. And they done. Looks like no one's coming. And we just wasted so much money. Oh yeah, of course, the food sign. Oh, place it there. No, I wanna place it there. Food. Now here are the lamps. I wanna place them around though. So. Now they can still see. Yeah, I'm gonna place it here. There you go. No, I can't remember. Oh, we got 15 remaining. We bought so much. Man, let's see some of that. Should we place like in the No, that's where, no. So. That's where they walk. No, I'm not gonna bother doing that at all. Yeah. That's where I'm going. Now I do want to sell the lights. I bought too much. I bought too many. Too many. I'm gonna just move them around like this. We got four remaining. One, two. And now let's sell them. And finish. We bought too much of those, but now it's good. All good. Please, yes, please. Really show enough. We aren't. We aren't using the limit. Now, I was saying earlier that this part is like a VIP area. Let's play some music. Let's play some jazz. Cause, you know. No, okay. Fine. Service speed is really low. You got the same size. Looks like these days. And this dude is our starter. So, yeah, mine's looking good.
Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.